Okay, hello everybody. This is going to be a cheap hunt for Divination. It's been published by East Asia Soft, who were kind enough to provide me a code for this. Apparently it's a lot really quick, but we're just going to go through it at my own pace, so this is a cheap hunt, might be longer than other guide videos that might come out from Achievement Land or other achievement hunters, but let's just get into it and have a look, shall we? Hey Clammy, it's good to see you. Thank you. So it seems like you could literally just do divinations and it doesn't matter. However, I'm curious as to what's going on. Thank you for the support, Demon. He's going to try and kill the one that we just saw, I bet. That's weird. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I need to get 100% chaos somehow. So we can skip all this. Start divination. Okay, so we want the chaos one, which is that. So the bad one, I think, was flower snake skull, I think it was. Oh, this is new. So he's going to end up killing himself. I can't unsee that the left part of the guy holding the gun, it almost looks like a Pokemon trainer from Pokemon Red and Green. Thank you. That was cool. I like that. That was really cool. I love short games like that that are just really based on storytelling. I really do love that stuff. Well done. I'm gonna give this a 9.2. I really, really liked that. Very, very short, I will admit. But then again, I did play it without using a guide, so for those who want to achieve hunt it, it'll just be just do the divinations in the certain order that I did at the end, and you get the 100%. But I liked that very, very much. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching, and I will. See you soon, I guess, won't I? I want to see more of this kind of game. I really do.